Hi guys, I will show you in this video how to work Firefox with apulse. First need check apulse, open a terminal and type apulse. First type which. And this command show the path of apulse if exits in the system. If we not get this line, apulse is not installed. So we need goes to menu, setup, puppy package manager. Starting, and we need find apulse, and I have already installed apulse. If not installed, click on left click and install, and check again the which apulse command. If package manager is not included apulse, you can find in any brochure with Google. Just type ebiblio puppy linux click on first get and find the common packages. The architecture is 32 and 64. This need check for your system. I have 32 architecture, and if I want to use apulse, just download this package. Looks like this. Okay, download and install this file. So check again apulse, need to get this line. If this exits, you need to know your Firefox path. I have already installed Firefox. This is my path in my system. MNT home, Firefox head 70. So I open the file manager, goes to MNT home and find the Firefox folder. This is official package unpacked. Need this folder, and I show you how to start Firefox with apulse. The default command is apulse Firefox. And if we hit enter, Firefox will get sound. Okay, so this is the default use. But I have Firefox in the MNT home folder, so need this path with Firefox file. I copy this path, and this start command is apulse mnt home firefox blah blah blah. Needed command is firefox this file. Okay, and if I started this apulse with get sound in Firefox. This command need for two way of use Firefox icon. I have our own script which is start this Firefox with apulse. There show this command, but you have not this script. So if we have desktop file, here need write apulse and the part of Firefox. Same like in terminal in the access line. I think you will understand this. If we have no desktop file, we can make from another desktop file. I will show you how to make it. This desktop file need for desktop icon. So I start from zero, open the file manager, goes up, open USR, open share, and open applications. Here is our desktop file in the system, which is loaded. Open any file. We get same like this. This is the default lines for starting one application. There is the title, there is the start command, and there is icon which will show in the desktop. I get this comments in ESE chat. So I make a new file. I copy this file to open file manager and open desktop. This is the desktop directory, which is desktop files are this in or same like thing. So this is my Firefox desktop file. This is the icon. So how you can make a new one? Find another desktop file in the menu, which is are in internet. For example, bitgin or hexjet or another one. This just need for category, but here not important. So default calendar. I copy this file to desktop directory. I get this icon. I open this like test text in Gini and edit this file. So name will Firefox. Access line is apulse and the Firefox part, which is already typed in this terminal, and icon is need to find. The icon is in MNT home Firefox folder Firefox, and no not icons. Here is the icons. So this is the base folder. Open browser, Chrome, icons, default, and here is icons. I always make a right click and rename for copy this path and press on cancel. I copy this file to icon line as you look. This is the base part and this is the sub directories for icon file. Okay, save this file and I get Firefox icon with apulse and I have get sound in Firefox. Anyway, apulse need for that systems which are use simple also sound system should Firefox only use pulse audio, so no need install pulse audio, just use apulse for sound. That's one. Thank you for watching.